A barman who came up with a puzzle to annoy his friends has found himself going viral on Facebook after his creation baffled his followers. Matthew James Beach, from Rhyl in North Wales, came up with the coin puzzle by spreading out a whole load of copper and silver coins on a tray. He then asked his mates to spot the 20p, but had them scratching their heads. Before we tell you where it is, can you find it? If you didn't manage to spot it, don't be too embarrassed. Matthew was actually playing a prank on his mates and had played a cheeky trick on them. The bar supervisor actually hid the coin in the corner of the photo, underneath a glass and just out of view of the tray. Matthew came up with the game during a shift at the Bodlewyddin Castle Hotel in North Wales. He said he hoped to confuse his friends and didn't expect it to get as much attention as it has, with more than 8,000 shares and 4,000 comments. Social media users were baffled by the post, with many dubbing it bloody hard, while others gave up and found the answer in the comments. Matthew posted the picture to Facebook with the caption, "Spot the 20p." But people were very frustrated. Holly Davis wrote, "I saw this earlier and had to cheat because it was bugging me." James Devi asked, "Was it only me who was looking for a good 10 minutes? Some accused him of not putting a 20p coin in, while a man who did manage to find it said it was bloody hard though." Others said that all the coins appeared to turn into 20p the more they looked at the puzzle. Matthew said, "I decided to put the picture together to try and annoy my mates. I thought it would be a laugh to try and confuse them as the first instinct is to look at the tray of coins. I didn't expect it to get as much attention as it has got, to be honest, but I'm glad others found it as amusing as I did."